Okay, paint a pole. Pin it to keep the drips from hitting the floor. Put it on the wall in the direction you're going and put it up there. Okay, that's a really bad one, but you get the idea. Yeah, so that's what you have to do, and then you can, do the rest of it. So, sayonara, and happy painting.